At ito bali yung gills na ginagamitan ng humic bed. Hopefully, magagamit na sila by September? Ano, October. Pre-breed na sila by October. You would notice, sub-sub na ulo. Sub-sub yung ulo nila sa inumin nila.